just one hall where the Biennale was held. I'm going into the second hall across here now. I had two pieces of work there that I really liked, which were my favourites. It said no photography, and I didn't realise until I actually took the video that it said no photography. Apparently it's fine.
Thank you.
of artwork in this hall, and I'm just going to sit and admire it. I can't imagine the amount of hours it took to make this. If you look at the components of the frame, there is an enormous amount of e-waste that was collected to make the frame. The animation itself is absolutely brilliant. And it's also